Rest is empty with no brain, but the clever nerd, the best MC with no chain you ever heard. Take it from the Tech Nine holer. They bit and don't know they neck shine from Shinola. Everything that glitter ain't fish scale. Let me think, don't let her faint, get Ishmael. A shot of Jack, got her back, it's not an axe stack. Forgot about the cackalack, holler back, clack, clack, blocker. Villainy, feel him in your heart chakra, chart topper. Start shit stopper, be a smarter shopper. Shot a cop, day around the wave, out the stable. Who to know is two motor, wonder.
How about one or two pizzas?
You have to ask them special. I told you, I am special at home. Ask them, what's special for today?
Two large, two topping pizzas, and a 2 liter soda for $21.99.
Can they?
$21.99.
$21.99? Okay. Hello. What's your special? You tell my daughter special, but she didn't hear you good. What can you tell me special for today? $21.99. You don't have other special? That's only your special? Like smaller, little bit price, smaller special, please. Okay. I don't need the special. This is what we're gonna need. We need one cheese. Half pepperoni, half. You can do half? Why? Who you are, you tell me why you can do half? Who you are? Okay. No, I don't like that one. You know what? We don't need your business. Ciao, stupid.
Gurgis? Yes. Nice to meet you. I'm Mr. Martin.
Martin.
Martin. M-A-R. Martin. Martin. No, Martin. Oh, Martin, as in like K-Mart, you know, Mart, and then N, Martin.
So, Mars? Marzin?
No, there's no S in there. It's just Martin. M-A-R-T-I-N.
Martinez. Martin.
Sure, yeah, we can go buy more TV.
Okay.
Yeah, that works.
Okay.
All right. So basically, this is a parent-teacher conference, and I called you in because, you know, we're here to speak about Hanok and his classwork and how he's been doing and what he hasn't been doing. Yeah, basically, you know, he comes in here, you know, he doesn't have his homework done or has it half done. He's always, you know, making jokes, you know, every time I ask him a question, he doesn't know it.
He tell me he do homework every day.
Well, you know, I think he's been lying to you. Let me go ahead and show you what he brings into school every day. You know, he'll bring in, papers like this, where it's either, you know, half filled out, you know, or nothing at all. Sometimes he just has a name written just halfway, just not the whole name, like he forgot his last name or something. I'm not really too sure what's going on in the house. Is there anything going on in the house that, you know, we should, like, know about, or we gotta work on from home? Because I'm not sure what to do.
What is it, huh?
That's basically the answer I gave when I, you know, asked him for homework and stuff.
So what's his grade today?
As of right now?
What is his grade?
As of right now?
Yes.
His grade in my class is a D.
D?
Minus.
D, that's?
D minus.
That's good or?
That's bad.
Bad, okay.
Pretty bad actually.
Why you don't do your homework? You don't know how I know. How I know if you don't know? Mr. Mars? Martin? Mr. Marstein?
Martin. It's Martin.
What?
Martin?
Yeah, same. Yeah. You know, I say tomato, potato, it's all the same. Anyway, okay. Sir, we working hard in the home, okay?
Yeah,
I'm working 24-hour day. Mm-hmm. 7 day in 1 week. His mom, she's tired, she's working hard, even him, he don't clean his room. At home, he's always playing video game. He's fight with his sister. They always fight for the TV. You have to tell him to help his mom. You have to clean his room. You have to tell him to teach him that. Why I'm working hard for you? You playing games at school. Why he do that? I don't know why he don't do homework. But we have to help him to help you.
I can't.
You are a teacher. Yes or no? He don't listen to me anymore.
Okay.
Hakado, am I right? You have to help me, please, Marcus.
So that's like not really our focus here as far as the parent-teacher conference goes. You know, this is really just like schoolwork. We're just here to teach.
Oh.
I think the only solution to this is basically, you know, we're going to have him on a weekly progress report. So we're going to have you do, you know, get your progress report signed. We'll send one out to him every week. He's going to bring it home to you. And basically, you got to get it signed every week. And if you don't get it signed back to us, then we got to take further disciplinary action. And you can always contact me and let me know if you have any questions as far as, you know, what else we can do to make it easy.
Do you hear him?
Yeah.
You gonna listen? If this don't work, I'm gonna take it back home.
Does he not live with you back home? What do you mean?
Back home, Adana.
Is that Avenue?
Okay, Kastai. Stand here. Okay? Stay there. Hold the plan. Okay. Hold it. Okay? Stay there. Okay? Freeze it. Say cheese.
Hold it.
Okay? One, two, three. Say cheese. Hold it. Okay? Ready? One, say cheese. One, two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Milu. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Oh, yeah. Y'all know what it is. It's the making of shit house shop here, say part two. Nigga, we get live in this bitch, nigga. Okay, ready? Hey, make me some ice cream, bro.
There you go.
Okay, martini, smart. Okay, today is a special day.
Why are you laughing?
You need that Heimlich back there, you good?
Quiet on the set now. Because you're on the property. I'm renting the property out for the hour.
Is this another avenue?
Shut up, cuz!
And we can start from there. I'll be like, okay, Donald, what? I want to send you back home. And you're like, she not living with you now? You not living your own? How do I know? I'm denying.
Don't get the knees, my nigga. Come on, nigga.
Okay. Baba, they have two large, two topping pizzas with a 2-liter Coke for
$21.99. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Really?
So, I ain't even get lotion today, bro.
Thanks.
Okay, so.
And I gotta say, Bubba, should we order one or two pizzas?
You already got that one.
Yeah,
but my hair was in a ponytail.
We.
Okay.
Hell no, nigga.
What? What? What?
Do it big like I'm Sosa. Never drink King Cobra. Getting head on the sofa. OPM is over. Nobody is colder. You niggas sniffing that coca. I don't even drink soda. Niggas gotta live sober. I wrote this blowing Doja. Niggas know I'm a soldier. OPM till it's sober. Phone by Motorola. I fuck with honeys that's older. Got money that's older. 18 karat, that's
shit. Habesha parents say part 2. This was y'all been waiting for. Y'all been bugging me online, internet, every day, sleeping like a dead meat. Bye. Peace.
Drinking, they smoke. This is my type of party. This is my type of party. This is my type of party.